I'm gonna be falling with these books in my hand, and we're gonna be taking some fat L's.
I wish I had a
Valentine.
Who needs a Valentine when you've got a
best friend?
Where are you headed?
Kruger's Bagels.
That's 1864, please.
Hang on, Ryan, hang on. I got this.
Do you feel like over, you know, the course of your life you've been discriminated against because of how good looking you are?
I think yes is the obvious answer to that question.
I mean, I know it's true for me. People look at you and they
just
expect
like perfection because
right.
I'm so good looking.
Right.
Yeah.
Not every day. Sometimes your A game's on.
No, sometimes my lesson plan's not 100. It's 99.
So I think one of the other things that people don't understand about how good friends we are is that we like to go to the dollar store on occasion.
We do.
So we're
just get a good
there.
Shopping
spree. We're
going
to head there now.
Mixed with the common folk.
Right.
Driver, we got like 3 minutes. Speed this up. Ram this car.
favorite student?
Oh, well, that's just not a fair question to ask.
I would have to say Elizabeth.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yes, I would have to say Elizabeth. She's always so happy and makes me happy when I see her. So
that's awesome.
She always puts me in a good mood.
Who's your hero?
Historically, people like Abraham Lincoln and people who have done great things in the past. But overall, I guess my dad really showed me, you know, what was important in life. And so I'd say my father.
Nice. What type of cheese would you be?
What kind of cheese?
Mrs. Schreifel's favorite food is cheese. So she has
that's a really hard
She has a really
choice.
Hard, she likes it all. I would probably be just cheddar because I'm not really exciting. I'm kind of a plain person.
Blue cheese.
Nice.
No comment.
What band would you to be and what would your name be?
Oh. The redhead and the bald guy?
If we were in a band, nobody would want to come and see it.
Well, if I was a lead singer.
If you were the lead
maybe.
Singer, nobody would want to come and see it, trust me.
Can't touch this. My music hit.